Civil War time in Eugene at Pepe Field. The Oregon Ducks celebrating the 2-0 victory over Oregon State. The Ducks finally breaking through against Oregon State after losing the last two Civil War contests. Early on, it was Oregon State that was testing the Oregon defense. Weiner getting behind the Oregon defense, trying to drag that far post opportunity just wide. That was early in this match, and boy, that could have really set the tempo for Oregon State. And then after the foul, it's Freed with the free kick, the header from Santiago, but right into the gut of Hinriksdottir. And then it was Everett time. Marissa Everett, the senior, one of nine honored before this match, cracks this left-footed beauty to beat Skiba. You'll see it from this angle. And it's 1-0 Ducks at the break. Everett, again, second half, gets the boot on it. What an assist from Bruner, and Everett directs it home for her second goal of the game. And it's a huge victory for the Ducks, even up in a lot of the statistical columns, but it's a victory for Oregon 2-0, and the Ducks now have their best record in a decade at 9-9-1 and snap a string of nine straight losing seasons. Big win for the Oregon Ducks. And saying so long from Eugene, as the Ducks will celebrate this victory against arch rival Oregon State into the night. So long, everybody.